Well, I'm Kenny Lowry. Today we're going to take a look at what we call the California stacked rock. Now this is actually four rocks stacked on top of each other. The configuration that we're using, you don't have to do it that way. It's just the way that we're showing it. When you get it on your end, you can set it up however you want to. We made it so that you can do that. If you want to just use three stacks, you can do that, or turn them and twist them wherever you want. The main thing to remember is you want your water flowing into your basin. And I'll show you at the end of the video, but we do have it tilted. The bottom rock is a little bit too big for the basin, so you got a little bit of overhang there. So the bottom rock hanging off the back, we have it tilted so that no water is running off that rock. And also, we have it tilted here so we have the water flowing over the rock exactly where we want it. You see this little area right here? We got it flowing over that. Same thing on that one, same thing on this one. So we have that water kind of trickling over the way we want it to. So that it gives it a little more action, gives it more of that ripple effect. And that's the thing that you'll do on your end. Now, if you want, these are very versatile. If you want the water to flow over all the way over the rock, or if you want to ramp up that pump and having the water shooting higher, we can do that. You'll do what's called a liner basin install. We actually have a video showing you how to do that. And also, it's a pretty easy thing to do. And at that point, then you're creating a lot more water flow, a lot more water action. We can also put lighting, put an up lighting kit on this, kind of shine up on it. We can put a light in the top here. Those things you can ask us about when ordering. And remember, these are GFRC boulders, stands for glass fiber reinforced concrete. It has the look, the feel, and texture of real rock at about 1/5 the weight. So it is a mold of a real rock. It looks exactly like the mother rock, and I'll get up close on that and show you that. It has that rough texture. Every crack, crevice that's on that mother rock picks up on here. Right now, I'll grab the camera and we'll take a close-up look. The stack rocks are all in trending now. They're all the rage right now, the stack rocks. So we have a couple of designs of those. And these are very beautiful. I think it's a beautiful combination. These are designs and things that you won't see anywhere else. They're exclusive to us. We come up with a lot of our own designs. And you're not going to find them anywhere else. And we think ours are the best. Now right now, get up close. You kind of take a look at all the detail that's on those rocks. I put my hand in the frame here so you can kind of see. You'll see the detail on those rocks. It's an amazing amount of detail. Now I'll go back here and show you. Now we just kind of have this set up. You would hide that basin entirely so that you don't see it. So you can kind of see there. We've got it setting back there and we've got it shimmed so that it'll flow where we want it to. And then over here I'll show you we actually have a couple of shims like right in there. I think you can see those. And we're just shimming that the way that we want it to get that water to flow. I'll go all the way around over here and you can see the backside is dry. There again, if you want to be able to have that water flowing out the back, just let us know. We can set you up with that as well. As always, if you have any questions, you can reach us at 540-948-2239 or email me, Kenny@southerngraceva.com.